Legendary sportscaster Dick Enberg died at the age of 82. His wife Barbara believes the legendary broadcaster suffered from a heart attack when he failed to leave for the airport. Through his career, Enberg covered 28 Wimbledon tennis tournaments, 10 Super Bowls, and 8 NCAA basketball title games. His final full-time job was as the TV voice of the Padres.